Hello everyone, I'm Geri Keane. I'm one of the Advanced Endoscopy Fellows here at Johns Hopkins Hospital. And I'm here with my colleague, Dr. Manol Jovani, to discuss his recent paper in GIE, which is on the learning curve of EUS-guided gastrojejunostomy. So welcome, Dr. Jovani.
Thank you very much for having me.
So, Dr. Jovani, perhaps you could start by telling us a little